Rudolph Nureyev was asked which piece that he would like to watch in his studio over and over, and the piece he chose was Nuage. And although he never performed it, Evelyn and I performed it in London at his memorial service. And the piece is very poetic for AIDS, I think.
It's almost as though you're in a place where you may fall off the precipice, and at any minute, it may be over.